coach for 25, 30 years of your life, and you just have certain players that bring some special, intangible things to the table, and clearly Casey's one of them. You can have success if your leader is your hardest worker, and Casey is one of the hardest working leaders I've had.
I think the biggest thing that really made me come here was the campus and the feel for the campus and how I felt on my official visit with the girls. I just knew after, a day, I just knew I wanted to come here. It was a great fit with the coaches and the team.
That if you can do special things, if that person's also humble. And I would say Casey Bellamy is one of the humblest athletes I've coached. And Casey's value to the program or contributions have been immeasurable.
I think that I'm a pretty quiet leader, I'd say. And in the locker room, I try and get the team up when they need to be up. And if I think that the team needs to be up at a certain time, I'll say something. But honestly, I just do what I do day to day basis. I mean, it was easy with this team though.
I remember when Casey was up for admission and to UNH and she wasn't an automatic. I had to kind of put my foot down and say this individual will be all league, will lead this program, and Casey's certainly made me look good because she's done all that and then some. And
I think at first it was very tough adjustment. Everyone had to get used to the short bench and everything with playing with new line mates and just playing with new people and the freshmen coming in. But I think now it's been great. We're just so used to what we have to do and everyone feels comfortable. And I feel like everyone is playing with confidence now that maybe in the beginning of the year they were worried about having it. And now I think everyone just feels comfortable who they're playing with. And
I think Casey Bellamy is the most admired kid in our locker room. And when your captain is that, you can do some pretty neat things. And that's probably a large reason why we've had the success we've had this year. It's not X's and O's. It's not this and that. It's people.
I think that this team is the best team I've played with, both on and off the ice. I mean, last year's team was great on the ice, great team, amazing. But I mean, this team, I think that we're so special on the ice because of what we have off the ice. And I really don't think I could have said that for any other team that I've been with here. And I don't know, we just have this closeness and everyone gets along so well. And I mean, we have these little team outings and team events that we just put together and we just go out and have a great time. And it just, I think, when we have that kind of togetherness on the ice, we're unstoppable.
In her own way, understated, she's rallied the troops, and and those kids, I think that's why you've seen the accomplishments of this team is that they've all bought in, and I think it starts, as I always say, at the top, and Casey's been the leader of the band.
I think the one game that really stood out to us and we knew that we could beat anyone is Dartmouth. When we played Dartmouth and we won 7-3, I mean, I've never seen some of my teammates do things that, I've never seen anyone do. I mean, we could just be that good any game.
Casey's my best friend in the world. we would do anything for each other, and she's an amazing, amazing hockey player. She sees the ice so well. Oh, she's just brilliant. She just knows where people are at all times, and she's just an awesome passer.
Hit me with your best shot. Why don't you hit me with your best shot? Hit me with your best shot.
When I was, I think, about 5 or 6, my older brother was playing hockey, and when I was about 5 or 6, I remember going down to the basement and putting his equipment on and coming back up, and I think I just said to my mom, like, Mom, I want to play hockey. And my mom and dad were like, all right, like, if that's what you want to do. And I was, like, dancing at this time and a little ballerina, and that's not me anymore. No, but ever since then, I started playing hockey. And I don't know, I just had this passion for the game, and it hasn't left me.
Fire away. Come on, brother, come on.
She always has a great attitude too. I mean, we'll go on the ice, and our big joke one year is, let's make this the best shift ever. We'd go out and we'd be like, oh, maybe next shift. This will be the best shift ever. But she's great, and I can joke around with her, and there's times where we can be serious or we can, you know, be funny, and I always know that she's someone I can go with and make a joke and she'll laugh.
If I was to look back 10 years from now and think about UNH, I'd honestly just think about my teammates, because they've been the best part of my 4 years here, and there's no doubt that I'm going to miss each and every one of them. And I mean, yeah, it's about the hockey, it's about the games, but it's really about the team, and if you can't get along with your teammates, then you're not going to be successful.